I can tell that school is back in session for a lot of you by the amount of email I'm getting. So I guess you're back in the classroom, some of you. And I thought it'd be a good time to kind of go over what I did this summer. Not surprisingly, I spent most of the summer writing, and it was a productive summer, lots of fun. I'm working on the new 39 Clues series, Cahill's versus Vespers. I'm writing book four, and actually I've finished book four. That took a good part of the summer. That book will not be out until next August, but that book's finished. The sequel to Storm Runners, The Surge, will be out in a couple of weeks. And right now I'm finishing up the third and final book in that adventure series called, at this point, Eruption. So that's what I'm going to be doing for the next couple of weeks. And after that, I have two more books to finish up. One of them is the third book in the Cryptid Hunters series, tentatively titled Chupacabra. And then there'll be the third and final installment of IQ. Chupacabra comes out next September. IQ, as soon as I finish it, should be out, I would guess, early next year. It's hard to say. Depends on how long it takes me to finish it up. So for the rest of this year, I'll be standing here in my office working when I'm not out traveling, speaking, and doing all that. So it's been a good year. It's been a good summer. Got a lot of books done. Still have a lot of books to go, as most of you know and are writing about, and I'll try to finish them up. The other thing you should know is that there are two contests running. One of them is on Facebook, on my fan page. It's for teachers and librarians. And I'm going to give away a box of hardcover Peak 48 copies signed to one lucky teacher or librarian. You have to be a teacher or librarian to enter that contest. But on my webpage, there's a contest for an ebook I published this summer called Legwork. So if you read that book and answer the question on the contest, you have a chance to win an iPod Touch, the new one. So enter that contest. I think that just about does it. I'm going to go to work, try to get a few thousand words today. Beautiful day out. I'll talk to you down the road. Bye-bye.